sour drink. How are you, gorgeous, with the cap on? You good? You know him? Oh, you know these two. How do you know them? Work? An exciting job or a shit job? Shit job? Oh no. What do you do? What? You're rocking Harrods! This is a true story. See, before I was a famous drag queen, I used to work in Harrods. I did? Years ago. I got sacked after 3 days for tap dancing in the Black Hall. That is a true story. I had new shoes, lovely black patent shoes, and they made a lovely tick-tick-tick-tick on the floor. So whenever a customer would pass me to get their attention to spray them with a Gucci Gucci, I used to tap dance. 3 days, poof, sacked. They told me not to do a Scottish accent because they were putting people off. Terrible in there. I was selling Gucci. Gucci's not nice for that Scottish accent. The fragrance was called Gucci by Gucci. And I used to stand there in Harrods like this, Gucci by Gucci, Gucci by Gucci. And the sales assistant manager came over and said, could you please drop that horrible Scottish accent? It's not selling the product. So I stood there and went, Gucci by Gucci, Gucci by Gucci, Gucci by Gucci. Tap dancing, sacked. True. What department in Harrods are you? Beauty, of course you are. Black Hole, it's terrible, isn't it? Oh, it's terrible. Darling, don't worry. Stick in at it, and in a few months, you too could be a big old drag queen. It's the natural route out of Harrods, to be honest. It goes House of Fraser, Harrods, drag queen. That's the career path for most people who work there. Demon! Is this for me? Thank you, Nick, my darling. What song's next, Demon? We have to do some Kylie, because Kylie's headlining Glastonbury, everybody! I can't wait to watch it in the airport in the morning. I fucking love Kylie Minogue, I really do. Should we do some Kylie now, Demon? Not the medley. We've been on for too fucking long. Doing another medley. Cheers. Cheers, everybody, to Kylie Minogue. You probably think this is Steps, but it's not. Hey! I like this. We should have it done in glitter the whole year. Be nice. Say you wanna leave me. No more. I turned you back again. No more excuses. Oh no. Cause I've heard them all before. 100 times or more. I've been a fucking whore. If you say you love me, oh boy, I can't ask for more than my good friend Mrs. Moore. I'll forgive, I'll forget. If you say you'll never go, cause it's true what they say. Hey! say you won't leave me no more. I'll take you back again. No more excuses, oh no. You don't want to watch this for white material, but I'll send you the link to my OnlyFans. Yes, oh yes. No money in drag anymore to get your cock out on the internet, you know.